Placing a muzzle on little Luna. So the longer part goes on the chin, and I'm just going to place that over her nose, and I'm going to bring the straps behind her ears, clip it, and then I'm going to tighten it so it's nice and snug.